We shouldn't use the front gate. Lucien's men will be expecting us. Follow me. I know another way in.
It really is great to have you back. I went back to the temple for a while.
Right. Nothing that ancient could possibly contain any wisdom.
It's a load of superstitious nonsense that never helps anybody.
We may actually be in agreement there. But let's cut this short. We have a lot to do. Men. They're looking for me. They're between us and the Cullis Gate. We'll have to fight our way through. Thank you.
blind obedience gets you.
Think you can see one of us flying like that and get away with it?
Some more?
So you are back, finally. I will need to concentrate to start the gate. I must rely on the two of you to watch my back.
Oh, sure. We'll do all the work while you sit there and think. Let me know when it's my turn for a break, will you? Is that a shard?
Amazing, isn't it?
Sunset's amazing. That's such a bloody nightmare. They're coming up the stairs. I know that's supposed to be comforting, but it's not. And it's not alone. Looks like it's brought its own army.
I'll have this thing up in no time.
Damn it. Come on.
finished now. Almost finished.
You like that?
Well, well, well. What have we got here? Is it alive? Yeah, you had a dog with you there, like. It ran off into the fog. The banshees will have it by now. Aye, you've seen the last of that mongrel, I can tell you. Here, you from Bloodstone, eh? No, you ain't got the stink of it about you.
"'Tis a wicked place. Would be burnt to the ground if there was any justice.
So, what do I do about you? Reckon I'll burn you as well.
You should be able to hear me now.
You're alive.
The Colors Gate malfunctioned, and Hammer and Garth were sent back to the Guild. You've made it to Wraithmarsh, but you're on your own for now. Well, you're not entirely on your own, but Hammer and Garth cannot reach you. Be wary. The fog here is unnatural. Somehow it dampens the Guild seal. Bloodstone is on the far side of the marshes. I suggest you head there, quickly.